Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the use of getMaxX function that is available in graphics.h header file. I am demonstrating it with the help of Turbo C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now coming on to the topic, I have included two header files, conio.h and graphics.h. Then main function is defined. Inside main function, two variables gd and gm are declared. Gd stands for graphics driver and gm is for graphics mode. Gd is initialized with detect, so it will automatically detect the required graphics driver. Then third variable maxx is declared. Then character array, which is named as array, is declared. Then initGraph function is called. Here gd, gm variables are passed and a path for graphics library, that is C, TC and BGI, is passed. Then in this statement I have used the function getMaxX. This function find outs maximum x coordinate for current graphics mode and driver, and that value will be assigned into maxx variable. Now using sprintf, I am assigning this string into this array. So it is containing maximum x coordinate equals to %d. This %d will be replaced by the value of max x, and the complete string will be assigned into this array. Now with the help of out text, this array will be displayed on console. Then getCH function for holding the screen. Then closeGraph will deallocate the graphics which is initialized with initGraph function. Then return 0, because return type of main is integer, that's why return 0 statement is written here. So this is the complete explanation of the code. Now I am going to execute this code so that we can identify maximum x coordinate for the current graphics mode and driver using getMaxX function. You can see the output. Maximum x coordinate equals to 639 is displayed on console. So this is identified by using this function getMaxX. So getMaxX is a predefined function is in graphics.h header file, which identified the maximum x coordinate for the current graphics mode and driver. I hope you have understood the demonstration how to identify maximum x coordinate. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.